so far. Here, corruption gives way to nothingness. Here, the path.
Go. Thank you. sends only one horseman, even to the past. No, this visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no one knows you're here.
Not a soul. Hand over the key, it can be our little secret.
Castings from a perfect mold. Absalom is always stronger than the rest of you.
You'll find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes. You have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes, the hero dies in the end. Ask your brother.
Will you surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer. Either way, it will be quite a show.
dust. What do you see? Show me the way. Thank you. Show me the way.
Then redemption lies within your grasp, and the choice is yours. Will you save one brother, or will you save them all? You have the key, Horseman. Do what you must. You have the key, Horseman. Do what you must.
The key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind who have faced thus far. No, corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death.
Tree, the keys, the well. Why do I get the sense you are testing me?
You test yourself, old friend. For what you've done. For what you had to do. And now you face the ultimate test. Will you bring death? Or give life?
This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul!
So be it.